Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some Los Alpha with me. It is holiday time, and what else screams Christmas than tunnels and zombie fight and maybe a student giant soon. Okay, I am hitting him now. Sort of. Come on. I don't think I got him. I have gotten really bad at aiming, it would seem. Okay, where is he now? Is he still convulsing? Yes. Ah! All this ammo wasted. Oh fuck. This is a reload. Try this again. I know it's kinda cheating to reload because I wasted ammo, but I've just started the session and I haven't even warmed up yet, so. Is it down convulsing? No. Whoopsie. I don't actually have to get him now. Might as well move on. Whoopsie. Whoa, 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 okay. Wait. Which way is better? What happened to the audio? Where did the music go? Okay, let's lay the hard on, because I am feeling clueless right now. Sneaking. Isn't that much use because the tunnel layout is not shown on the map. Yeah, fuck it, let's lose it. It's only obstructing, I'm using up my attention points that I could use for direct observation. Wait, am I out of grenades? Well, that's unfortunate. Yup, it would appear so. He dead. From this distance, my aim is not that bad. Well, aren't you a rich boy? Well, what were I shooting with? This rat. Let's check this section. So this is what I saw from afar. Probably can't get through here, but you know, just checking. Also, manual save. Oh yeah, viewers behind that barricade, I think. That one's a regular zombie, I think. Idea where that bureau is. I don't think I'm even at the Psy radius at the moment. Ooh. Okay, a dead end. Oh, and to anybody new here, these are not there's the bureau. These are not Yantar Yantar tunnels. This is the same kind of lab that's on the Yantar in basic Shadow of Chernobyl. It's under a different map. Oh shit! Shit! Under a different map in Lost Alpha. Bitch. Oh, I think the rat's burning. Where did the bureau go? Oh, there is. Whoopsie. Even that much injured. This tells me that the bureau here is not super strong. And I guess there are more. Of course there are. Look, it could be that I caught him in a weak moment, but usually you don't just win a bureau that easily. Okay, this one's leading outside. That means I'm gonna go and check the other branch as well. I mean, I think that the broken grill is leading outside. But I want to go through all of the places, just in case. And it's been a while, so I didn't remember the exact layout of these tunnels either. So if the tunnel reconnects at some point, I just don't remember. Oh this is so cool. It's like vertical jelly. Okay, and that one's cut off. Looks like I'm not missing anything. Smash this one? Okay, guess not. I think we're near the vertical shaft already. Yep, that's it. Dogs. Yay! Oh, okay, so the message that I got right now, I was wondering earlier where this guy was, and I wasn't sure if maybe he had only been part of the game in the older builds, but he's just been activated, so it appears he wasn't home yet. Boom, bitch. Ah. Spend my time on mutants, not right now. Let's see if I can. Okay, I think they can't find their way up here. Barkeep! Not yet. Wait, where is he even? Outskirts, I think. Oh yeah, I think he's at the church. Nomad, huh? Yep, he's in his shack now. Okay, I didn't realize I needed to bring him that. I'm kind of clueless at the moment, just getting into the game and sort of sorting out my bearings and deciding where to go. Like, I think at the moment I want to do stuff at the Northern Hills. And if the Major wants a flesh chunk, I can definitely take one to him because I have some somewhere. I'm not certain if I have any at this bunker, but I might. And if I can go into the North Hills, then I can check out that Chimera business. But first, I want to get inside the bunker. Looks like I got the feeling that there might be a blowout on the way. Yo! Hello! Now, do I have a new pistol? Because this one's kind of getting old. Do I have ammo for this? Not much, but eh. Oh, I'm hungry. Figures. Too many of these, most certainly. Now, Diddy, do you want some mutant parts, maybe? Flesh chunk at the moment, or meat chunk, or whatever. I don't want to go to Yantar either, not right now. Instead, I'm gonna go to the hills and. Oh, okay, blowout coming. I'm gonna go to the hills. See what I can complete there and what rewards I might get. Well, where is he hiding during the blowout? I thought he was in the back room, but interesting. ago. Where did he go? I know that during the blowout, Sakharov sits on the floor with his shotgun. But him? I have no idea. Whoa, there's a helicopter up there. Quick save. It's probably highly irradiated if this map is the same way as the old Yantar. But I wanna try. I think this also qualifies as Twilight Zone because this type of map doesn't really have hard boundaries. If I get radiated and die, then I will reload. Ooh, yeah. Okay, reload. Alrighty, let's get to business. Let's get to the Northern Hills. Also, what time is it? Oh, morning. I'm guessing that the Night Chimera is asleep now, but who knows? Time to poke around. Here we come again. One day I wanna go and see those windmills. But not today. Today I think the military will still shoot me on sight if I stray from the road too much. I do have a business here, however.
У дороги сидит контролер и радуется. Да, не пропал денек зря. Сейчас дружбанов на шашлык соберу.
Не смешно.
Now, if I step off from the road, will they shoot me? Hello?
Что мне как-то рассказали. Вдруг его шлёп сзади по плечу кто-то. чего тут разорался, а? Сталкер, так я это, ну того, ну, заблудился я. Думаю, может, кто-нибудь услышит, вот и кричу. Тварюга вздыхает. Ну, я услышала. А смысл?
Also has the standard issue ceiling catch. Okay, so it would appear that I can at least move around a little bit. As far as here? It appears that I can, at least for now. Also, nobody of the soldiers seems to have any dialogue about the stash piece, so I'm guessing that's also business with Major, but he probably won't
Заблудился сталкер, идет по лесу, значит, и кричит. Люди! Ау!
You already told that one. Oh! But I do have half of the code. That was easy. Dude! Just shove some bandages down your pants. What just happened? I think that... Oh, no, no, no! Landmines! Ooh, landmine! Oh! I think he got better. He's going back to patrol. It's a miracle! Miracle! Okay guys, never mind now. I'm going to see the Chimera at the whatever place. Remember how far it was. I think I should be able to shortcut through here. Although there were anomalies here. fact that I have driven many mutants through this area, and the area is full of anomalies, so it would be super nice if they left behind some bits and pieces and artifacts. But that doesn't seem to be the case, does it? Oh well. At least the rain makes the anomalies more visible. That's good, I guess. Wait. Okay, yeah, let's go check on the dam first, and then... Oh shit, here come all the mutants again. Oh wait, I'm back at the road again. No. Yeah, I want to go that way. Yeah, come this way. Okay, goody. Bloodsuckers that I conquered. Well, I mean, with some help from the anomalies. Okay, I will let these be here. now. And it would seem that the Chimera are asleep indeed. Which means I'm going to check some more areas here, and then I'm gonna go talk to Nomad, I think. Ow. I still haven't found the car that I wrecked. I mean, maybe the scripted blowout took it out, but I don't know. Also, I haven't checked out this little village at the beginning of the map. Seems like an oddly safe area, because it seems that the mutants can't cross the barriers. So this is real handy to know. That was a Chimera. But was it that Chimera or a random one? I don't know. We've got a broken bridge here. I don't think I have ever been to this area. Like, not during testing either. Or if I have, I don't remember much. Why can't I get to on top of this? Interesting. Okay. It's all good. We're good. Now, where's the backpack? I think it's more to this side, probably. Oh, here it is. Oh no, wait, that's just a suit. Cool. I mean, I don't necessarily want to lug it around, but stash somewhere. Huh. Is this the map's edge? I think it might be. Yep. I think I'm going to contemplate on some life choices on my own a little bit, and then carry on with stash checking and all that in the next episode. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!